Good morning, everybody. Quick early morning run to Walmart because I'm trying to get this RV backup camera video out to you guys. And the issue I'm running into is I want to record the cameras themselves with the video output so you can see like a picture-in-picture type thing. And I don't have a way of recording that. So I'm hoping I figured something out, but I need a long cable to run to the big computer, which is Windows, because that's the only way I think I'm gonna get it. That is the second dumbest thing to spend money on, because everyone, including me, has a whole bucket of those sitting at home. The first dumbest thing to have to spend money on like that are VGA cables or USB cables. I don't know, that's a close tie. So I've got a camera on me that Lauren's gonna be using, and I have this wire running along the floor coming back to the computer, which is gonna capture the output of those backup cameras. And then I've got a little lav mic here because we have to run the generator, to run the computer, so I'll just sync it all up. It's a very complex and busy morning, but we're excited to go see the finished Izzy Red Wagon.
Are you excited? I cannot wait. Yeah.
Okay, so when I tell you, you are going to press capture on there. I'm gonna press record, I'm gonna clap so we can sync them all up. So go ahead and go back there. One, two, three, record. I'm recording. So Izzy has just seen the rig for the first time. Your thoughts?
I've had houses that are shorter than this. I wouldn't want
to
drive it.
So we're gonna head over to Izzy's now, and you said you got the radio stuff done on the wagon?
Nice kid.
Nice, I'm so excited.
So it's got two speeds, it's got that's way too fast, and then it's got
a that's way too fast speed.
There it goes. Look at that.
That's crazy.
Look at that thing.
Okay, I gotta get in. Just lounging? So thank you very much, Izzy. We are now gonna hit the road, heading to Savannah. Let's do it. This campground is about a half hour from where we wanted to stay, but they were the only ones that felt confident in our size. So let's hope that paid off. Another escort today. Got camp all set up. We are heading downtown to check out downtown Savannah. This campground is just a little more crowded than we would normally like. It's a little pricey. I think it's $39 a night. We have a song for Savannah. It takes me all the way to da-da-da, Savannah here. No, you're supposed to sing with me, so it's not just
no,
me
it's
singing.
Okay.
Hot 10. Super.
McDonald's here in Savannah has a walk-up window. How neat is that? Probably hearing it right.
Here we go.
Wow.
No.
Or does he hate us?
He's not laughing, no. Heading home a little earlier than we wanted, but we found out there's about 45 minutes of traffic. We'll see you tomorrow, guys. Bye.